have two very unsuspecting... Oh, nope, they suspect us. They suspect us. Okay. Uh oh.
Show me what you've got.
Showtime, Inigo. Did I shoot you in the middle of that? If I did,
what
I apologize.
Do you need?
Ow. Thanks. Oh, that was not ideal. But here we are anyway. Okay. Ooh. That could be better than, well, it could be if it were not soiled. Something is dead over there. It occurs to Zaytest that we probably could have walked out the front door and had exactly the same level of, effectiveness, no? Okay. Okay, those are the bee farms. That's where they keep the bees. Which means... we have to get over there without dying. And then light them on fire, somehow. Well, that's one way to do it, Inigo. And then... skedaddle, as they say. To Iverstead. Oh. Hey, dead chicken. Okay. This one wonders which unfortunate soul killed the chicken. Because it was not her. Oh, okay, there's somebody down there. If one could get a clear shot at them, that would be great. Okay, there's several people. It doesn't look like there's anybody guarding the bees, but I would rather prefer not to have an entire camp come running after us.
I am with you all the way.
Okay, that's good to know, Inigo. This one thinks she may have poked to the hornet's nest there. You should probably get in there, Inigo. Although it is probably smart that he's not giving away our position more than I am. With all my arrows. Okay. How did that miss? Okay. Oh. That went straight over everybody's heads. Khajiit is not the best archer. You know what? We are just going to go this way. And hopefully... there is nobody up here. Yes? Okay. It does not appear to be. But this one still needs a torch.
What do you need? I am listening.
Do me a favor.
Following.
Yes.
Yes.
Hold on.
If I have it, you have it.
Right. Do you have any torches on you by any chance? The answer is no. Okay. Well, that is, unfortunate. By the way, here's the jar B. Mr. B.
Let us go.
Indeed. Okay. Oh. Look at that. There's a torch on that thing right there. Well, let's see if we can grab it without attracting all of the attention. Okay. Nice roll. You practiced that for a long time? You should teach me how to do that someday, Inigo. Because... this one would be afraid to roll over her own bow. Okay, which way is Iverstead? That way. Okay. So we need to burn 3 of them, yes? See, 1, 2, 3. And then we run. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now we drop the torch. Alright, and now we run. Ooh! Run! Okay. It does not matter if they see us now. The job is done, and we need to get out. Like, now. Okay. Hopefully Inigo is following. Ooh, hello! Hello, friend! Oh, jeez. That is not Khajiit daggers. There we go. Oh jeez. Oh, this is a bad spot. Okay. Where's my other dagger? There we go. Alright.
You'll make a fine rock, cat.
Ugh. You think you're original? Not so much, my friend. Okay, where? Is Inigo? He's not still fighting on that island, is he? Oh, he might be. Uh-oh. That would be unfortunate. If he is, let us see if we can provide some covering fire, no? Somebody sees me. You know, having my back to a fortress like that is a little bit disconcerting. Where is he?
Fighting when I choose.
Oh! You scared me! Okay, let's go. We have a long way to go to Iverstead. Oh, boy. He really did sneak up on me. Okay, let us loot this. Very unoriginal man, yes? Where were you hiding exactly? You are a very, very stealthy Khajiit. There's a troll down there. Okay. But we are headed in roughly... We are facing in roughly the right direction. No? Okay. So, let us go this way. And around the troll, hopefully. Ooh. Canis root, no? Ah, yes, this is right around the area where we were camping. And then things happened. That explains the troll. Okay. Just be very, very quiet. This one did not intend to swim. But here she is anyway. Inigo! Perhaps we should put him in some flashier armor, no? That way we can pick him out when he is hiding, rather than having him blend in like we do. You know, for that matter, I wonder if Inigo has trouble finding us rather than the other way around. You know? Where is he? Well, who's that? Are they drunk? Ugh. There's a wolf over there, chasing a deer. Oh boy. But the road to Ivarstead should be this one here, no? Okay. Which means we are going this way. We must be cautious. Okay. We have found the road once again. We'll stay off it. I would have asked Inigo to bring Frost with him, but in this kind of scenario, horses don't really work. Alright. Enough whistling to the silly cat. He'll find his way eventually. He knows we're going to Ivarstead. We discussed this, no? Well, perhaps we didn't. Ah, Khajiit gets very distracted sometimes and forgets what she was talking about. So perhaps that actually never got out, that detail. But he does know that we have a job there, so he would be even more of a moron than Khajiit took him to be if he went anywhere else. Unless he got stuck fighting somebody, in which case, you know, to each his own. Right. Let's not get too turned around, no? We will stay as on the road as we can, just in case Inigo is trying to find us. He'll catch up eventually. But we will also stay where there is cover. Well, more or less. Oh, and that is exactly why up there. Let's see, who are they? They look busy? Oh yes, there's somebody with them. Where is that moron? Ugh. Oh, look, they're leaving. Okay. Pester someone. Make sure it's the right person. Alright. Looks like they were a bit rude to that woman. We will stay in these rocks. Now if Ingrath were taking this exact same path, he would be... where exactly? He would be up in the woods, like up above Khajiit right now. In the trees. Perhaps. Okay, she looks a bit like she could be trouble. Perhaps he wouldn't be. She does not know. Oh, look at the butterflies. It's very pretty. Okay. Perhaps we will see another blue individual soon. Like that butterfly. We will hide in this bush. And then we will go. Okay, there are those red guards again. Yes, he would be up in here, would he not? Ingrath? Yes, there was a rumor that he was ex-Dark Brotherhood. One could be fooled into thinking he was. And he probably was. He said some very interesting things that made me think he was. But he was also very, militant, no? Alright, we're going to leave those wolves alone. And stop talking to ourselves. Perhaps. Alright. Okay. Ivar's dead should be up here, no? Hello. Hello, dear. Oh, that was a long night. Khajiit is starting to get tired again. Okay. Oh, look! That would be Ivar's dead right there. And we have a delivery to make. So let us do this, no? Get out of the obvious Thieves Guild armor. And put on something a bit more merchant-like. This one fits Khajiit better. The backpack is not as, I would like to have our supposed bodyguard here with us, but that is apparently not going to happen. Wonderful. Oh, there he is. Where have you been? Alright. Well, you're right on time. We are about to enter Ivarstead, make a delivery, and then come up with some sort of plan from there, no? Ugh. We need to go somewhere that they wouldn't expect. Because if somebody is trying to track us, and they know that we went to Ivarstead, we need to go the next place that they would not think to look. Yes? Those look like some very good fish. But Khajiit will not take them. Khajiit has restraint, sometimes. Oh, this is a beautiful spot, no? Okay. Oh, hello. Excuse me. This really is a gorgeous place. Okay. Let us go, Inigo. We have a delivery to make. Thank you.